Also new at noon, a former West Point police officer charged in a federal fraud case will go on trial in June. Court documents show Ramirez Ivy and several other defendants asked to push back their trial. A federal judge set the new jury trial date for June 17th. Ramirez Ivy and several other defendants are accused of defrauding the government in an $11.2 million scheme. Ivy is accused of stealing $200,000 in relief money.